Been a surprising and scary find by authorities in Catawba County. Take a look. Narcotics investigators found this gun that was altered to look like a toy Nerf gun. They found it while searching a home in Catawba. According to the sheriff's office, guns like this are not illegal, but are concerning to law enforcement. What is illegal is the cocaine, magic mushrooms, and marijuana authorities found during their search.